over here you can see the Pinot Noir grape over here. The winemakers have left this one over here because it's still too young. But I wanted to show you that the black grape is at first a white grape, and with time and the weather, with the heat and the sun, it becomes into a black grape. Another particularity of this vine is the shape of its leaf. You can actually identify it of its very, very closed center leaf